time for song two from Hannah, and then Hannah is going to go to her next gig. So once again, please set up the song. Tell us what you're going to play.
So I'm going to play a cover. And this is kind of one of the bands that inspired me to have some fun rhythms in my music that I write. So this is called Crash Into You. Oh, wait, no. Crash Into Me. Yeah. You've got your ball, you've got your chain tied to me tight, tie me up again. Who's got their claws in you, my friend? Into your heart I'll beat again, sweet like candy to my soul. Sweet you rock and sweet you roll. Lost for you, I'm so lost for you. When you come crash into me and I come into your face, just so I know. In your eyes, love it grows. So I'm bare-boned and crazy for you. When you come crash into me and I come into you there through the window, and I stare at you where nothing but you wear it so well. Well, I'm tied up and twisted the way I like to be with you, with me when we come crash into me.
All right, so time for you to go. Before you go, tell us where people can find you, follow you, go to your shows.
Yeah, so at Hannah Cooper Songs is the little name I use for the Facebook and the Instagram. And then if you really want to follow me, HannahCooperSongs.com. And Hannah is a palindrome, so you can spell that backwards. HannahCooperSongs.com.
With two N's, of course.
Yes. All my shows are on there, and by the time you hear this, you might be able to come to a show on August 29th in Salinas, and I'll be splitting that bill with the wonderful Dan Beck, who is a wonderful jazz guitarist. So
nice. Cool.
Yeah.
Enjoy your drive out. I'll make sure the chain is down for you this time as you leave. Awesome. And maybe you'll get some more mail for me. Who knows?
Yeah.
That'd be great. That would just bring everything full circle.
Yeah, I'll let you know, and then I'll just bring it back up here.
Yeah, next Wednesday I'll give it to you. All right. Thanks for coming on. This was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Drive safe.
Thank you, man.
Hasta la vista.
Oh, he's cute. Look at him. What a poop.
Oh, he's sideways, isn't he?
He's sideways.
I see two ears sticking out from the curtain.
His little
sideways.
Head's resting on the...
Just so the camera... I see two ears like this outside the curtain. That's the cat's head sideways.